dying!
Show me what you've got! You ain't got the skills! The colonel said you were soft!
Incoming
beetle!
Corporation wishes to clarify that the bright light you saw after death is our digestructive technology, not firepower. Fire is my period.
Don't die, I... Let's take a look here.
Your business.
not move!
Only take a moment.
Alpha's gonna eat you up!
Watch your time, Saint!
If you get inside that vault, it'll mean the end of it!
Grenade!
take your money. May it keep you safe. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
for the scratch. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. Guns! Glorious guns! See you soon!
You! I want that code! your fire. I'm not done with her yet.
It doesn't matter what happens today. Your fall is coming.
Yeah, cool. Where's the vault?
Hidden beneath a tangle of chemical filth. I've seen what lies inside it. You can't...
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events...
Bored! The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
laser when it's firing. Obvious reasons.
This is where the magic happens.
What the hell am I looking at?
This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you. Once we get this baby back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit encampments with zero friendly casualties. Sounds pretty great, right?
Yeah, sounds great.
There she is. Hey, Pumpkin, you in there?
What the hell?
The Eye of Helios. Well, it's actually the Eye of the Destroyer creature who came out of the vault, but I attach it to my laser to increase its power tenfold. Because I'm awesome.
Destroyer's eye as a weapon?
It was a weapon already. All the Iridian remnants are. I just figured out how to use it. Anyway, how do we shut this thing down?
Carefully. Even ignoring the weird-ass eye, this type of reactor is highly volatile. You're feeding it something that amplifies its power, aren't you?
Oh, runoff from the Iridium refinement process. Some of the scientists call it slag.
Do exactly as I say, and everything will be fine. Switch three of the flow sequencers to their prime position and reverse the power differential. Press the thingy until you see purple, then press the thingy again.
Could have just said that.
How about this? only juice the eye with a little bit of slag at a time. Are you sure that...
won't hurt the eyeball. Trust me, Sugar.
Safe tripped, we can reboot, and then the laser will be all yours.
Wait! Don't press that button!
What's wrong?
If the eye starts acting weird again during the reboot, I don't want to be anywhere near it.
Thanks to the failsafes, it couldn't possibly do anything other than shut down.
Yeah, we'll agree to disagree. All right, let's get back to the command center. With Zarpa nuts dead, we can reboot the laser remotely from there. The bad guy's dead, we're about to save the moon, and the vault full of cool-ass alien stuff is apparently already open. Just shut down the laser and we can get to the fun part, finding that vault.
I'll let you do the honors.
Reboot sequence activated. Command control reset. Rebooting in... 5, 4, 3, 2. Shutdown aborted. Invalid energy configuration.
Oh, great. What now?
Jack, I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Warning. Singularity detected.
Whoa! What the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What's Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Training you. Trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you come down from humans alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
time. We'll deal with them all in time. But for now, we just need to get to that vault before they do. Dumb bastards probably want to destroy what's in there. Zarpedon said a tangle of chemical filth. She means Dahl's old Bacaburk refinery site. Get back to the moon's surface and check it out. There's got to be something there that'll lead us to the vault.
What's going on up there, John? The readings we've got...
Shut the hell up, Tassadar! Shut the hell up! My ex-girlfriend and her two BFFs just tried to kill me, and the last thing I need right now is your senile ass whining in my ear. If I get one more message from you that isn't attaboy, Jack, or I'm sending you a big bag of money, then I'm gonna reach through my echo communicator and gouge your eyes out with my pinkies! Are we clear?
Goodbye, John.
Goodbye. Thank you for calling.
Wilhelm, you saved Elpis and Pandora. What you feeling?
Anger. Pain. Lot more people gonna die before I'm done here.
After surviving your attempt on our lives, we headed to Zarpedon's refinery site to look for the vault.
Why? You'd already saved the moon. Why not just leave?
I was hired to find a vault. I don't leave jobs half-finished. That and Lilith attempted to murder me. If she wanted the vault, I wanted to stop her. Yeah, sorry I tried to kill you. No, you're not. No, I'm not.
So Moxie tried to kill Jack? She never told me that.
She's got layers, like an onion made of boobs.
Moxie plays her cards pretty close to the chest.
Which is saying something, given her cup size.
Thank you.